I'm here at the Alos Boxing Club in Tarzana, California, talking to Coach Dion. Antonio DeMarco, the world champion against John Molina Jr., a fighter that you used to spar. Yeah. He hits hard, very hard.
Yeah, John can crack. John can crack, and I'm real happy that he's getting this opportunity.
HBO, nonetheless.
Yeah, HBO. I remember when I saw this weekend when I was watching the fight and they announced it, and I saw that he was fighting, that he was going to be fighting on HBO. I was happy. I'm real happy for him. You know, he's a good dude, and I hope he's the best. And I'm pulling for him. I hope he pulls it off.
Hey, you look like you're about to get in an airplane in 1920.
That's right.
But you're going to get in the ring and do some sparring?
Yeah, I'm about to go get beat up again.
You're going
to
beat him up again? So, John Molina, can he pull it off?
Long range.
I hope he can. Like you just saying, Marco's got a good jab, so it's something that John's going to have to, get by. But remember his fight against Hank Lundy. Hank Lundy was, doing well against him, pretty much outboxing him,
but then Molina
John has that one punch knockout power. You know what I mean? So anything could happen with a fighter like that. And again, hope he's going in there with a real good game plan. From what I hear, I think he's back over at Goosen right now, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, he is.
So that's a team that he was with when I was sparring against him, and like to me, that's when he was like at his best. So I'm hoping that I like John a lot, and I hope he pulls it off.
There you have it. You heard it here first. BSBReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak.